Ubisoft has now finally spoken about their most anticipated game of all time, which is Beyond Good and Evil 2. They have now finally confirmed just recently that this game is still in development and it's not cancelled. And the game will be coming out very soon, and we'll also get to see much more gameplay footage and more announcements regarding this very soon as well. Now, this is the information that Ubisoft has given us on their recent earnings call, where they have now confirmed that Beyond Good and Evil, the franchise that has been known for over 20 years, now is now becoming a fully open world RPG game, pretty much similar to what we have seen like Cyberpunk, but at the same time it's not exactly Cyberpunk. The game is kind of located in space, and then you have India, and then you have Indian gods, and it's basically a sci-fi action adventure game filled with multiplayer options as well. So this is basically going to be a full-fledged RPG online, kind of like an MMO game. And the last time Ubisoft showed anything about this game was in September of 2020, where they basically showed us this gameplay footage, and ever since then Ubisoft hasn't really spoken anything about this game, and fans have been thriving to know what is going on with Beyond Good and Evil 2. So now listen, Ubisoft has just confirmed that Beyond Good and Evil 2 is still in works, but the game is not going to be releasing anytime soon, as they've also given us a release date of when they actually think that the game could most likely be ready in order for them to make any promises on the release date and whatnot. Now when the investors asked them on when they're planning to release this game, Ubisoft basically said that the game could most likely be coming out in the fiscal year of 2024. And they've also said that after May 1st of 2023, that is when they're going to be revealing more information about Beyond Good and Evil 2's project. And until then, I don't think it's really fair enough to have high hopes on this game as of now. But it seems like Ubisoft is now fully focused on developing one of the biggest RPG open world games besides from Assassin's Creed Infinity, which they're currently working on as well. So for all the guys who have been waiting for this game for like God knows how long, including myself, I was really excited for this game as soon as I saw those gameplays, and ever since then there was no information, and that really pissed me off. And now we finally have confirmation that this game is not cancelled and will be releasing very soon as well, and we will get more information about this in the coming weeks. On Ubisoft's upcoming financial reports, they might be giving us more information about this, which I will of course keep you guys updated right here on this channel. So make sure that you guys are subscribed to the channel and turn the notifications on. And the most important step of all is to make sure that you guys are setting your notification settings to all, because if you don't do that, then the broadcast YouTube platform, they don't send you guys the notifications on my daily videos. And as you guys already know, I love to keep all of my videos as short as possible without really having to drag my videos all the way to 10 minutes long. So short and onto the point videos or something that you guys prefer without having to waste your time, then please go ahead and show your support by simply just dropping a like, by simply taking a few seconds of your time. That would absolutely help me out as a content creator, and I love every single one of you guys for showing all the support to this channel. And a huge thanks for the 70,000 subscribers milestone that we have hit, and it's just insane, and I still cannot believe that the community is still growing, and us as a community, we've been growing together as well. So a very big thanks to each and every one of you guys. So with that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Until then, take it easy, fams, and goodbye.